A new water treatment research has yielded an off-grid technology that uses energy from sunlight alone to turn salt water into fresh drinking water. This new desalination system created by Rice University uses a combination of membrane distillation technology and light harvesting nanophotonics. It is named as NESMD, that is nanophotonics-enabled solar membrane distillation. More than 18,000 desalination plants operate in 150 countries, but this new desalination technology is unlike any other used today. This off-grid technology is capable of providing sufficient clean water for family use in a compact footprint, and it can be scaled up to provide water for larger communities. The oldest method for making fresh water from salt water is distillation. Salt water is boiled and then steam is captured and run through a condensing coil. Distillation has been used for centuries, but it requires complex infrastructure and is energy inefficient due to the amount of heat required to boil water and produce steam. More than half the cost of operating a water distillation plant is for energy. An emerging technology for desalination is membrane distillation, where hot salt water is flowed across one side of a porous membrane and cold fresh water is flowed across the other. Water vapor is naturally drawn through the membrane from the hot to the cold side. And because the seawater need not be boiled, the energy requirements are less than they would be for traditional distillation. However, the energy costs are still significant because heat is continuously lost from the hot side of the membrane to the cold. Unlike traditional membrane distillation, NESMD benefits from increasing efficiency with scale.